Welcome back to MX vs. HEB Untamed, and we are doing our second moto right now. I just not posted a video, made a video of our first moto. As you saw, I won that one. Well, you're gonna see that one first, because I'm gonna post that one first. Well, anyway, let's just go to take the lead, as usual. Oh, I forgot I was supposed to do tricks on this one, huh? Oh, heck no. No footer. I lost my controller. Okay. It's a 600 times, so that's 12,000. I'd rather do my tricks, but I don't care. If you had a turn, people usually go on the outer side, so I usually go on the inner side. That's how I usually get first place. You guys should try it. It's a really good strategy. I'm not sure if you guys know. And that music's from this game. You probably can't hear it because my volume is not too high. Oh, my TV. Second one. Alright, let's just do some tricks. Get some tricks up. What can I do with strokes? This weird echo is called. Can. Yes. Got my score up. 750. Alright, so 2,450 is what we have. And it can never be an odd number. It can never be an odd number. I don't even know what I said. It can never be an odd number. It always has to be on a 5 or a 10. Oh, heck no. What you do? Heck no. Hey, you cheering for him? I'm the master. Guys, right now I'm playing with the PlayStation. I'm not even playing. Sorry, PlayStation, that I'm saying all these things to you. Wait, should I be sorry? Hey, who cares if that guy does tricks? It's easier with me. Done. See, look at that. I just pointed at him like a boss. Alright. Oh, heck no. What happened? I just noticed that I'm almost to the finish line. Leave them behind. Alright, I have the flag for that. Oh, sorry. I really am sorry. That should have been worth more. I did that in the sky. Oh, I hit my feet. Oh, it hurt. There's a low battery thing on the page. It's at 15%. That's what you get when you mess with me. Alright, let's see if this brings us. Is that in here? Yeah. Alright, no footer. Stuttlitzer. Yeah. Alright, that should bring us 25. 12,000. So I'm almost to 6,000 bunnies. Oh, and you get a reward and then a bonus. This doesn't count, but as long as you do the tricks, then it'll give you the bonus. So, yeah. Let's just get up to 6,000. Lost. Finish that in 7 seconds. So, right here, event awards. It says cash prize, 7,000. And then cash bonus. If you get more than 7,000, then it'll only give you 7,000 still. So, as you see, 6,800 is how much I got if you saw at the ending. Then it just gives you your pain. That's your bonus because you did it, and then it gives you what you'll pay for doing it. And then, yeah. Ooh. Oh, why did I know that? I got a gold. Of course. Okay. Finally, I got more money. So we're gonna go into... Oh, guys, me and Garrett will be playing... Oh, it's not on here. Okay then. Not on here. Yeah, here. We will be playing Snake, because we love that game. Snake. Make it 10. Me and Garrett usually go 30. Oh yeah, I want 8 riders. Then MX, which I'm good with. Switching 8 players. Go ahead. Oh, yes. Snake split out. Alright then. Well, do you need online for this? You need online for this, I'm pretty sure. I'll just practice in here then. happened there? So, anyways, guys, hope you enjoyed. Thanks for watching. Leave a like, comment, subscribe, and bye.